Shaka, Roma Kiana Mashek Rebo Kron de Revoshia, Oriva Kana Mashek Rebo Kron de Revoshia, Oriva Kana Mashek Rebo Kron de Revoshia, Oriva Kana Mashek Rebo Kron de Revoshia. Hallelujah! We are victorious. We are victorious because Jesus is victorious. No. We are victorious because our God is victorious. We overcome because Jesus has overcome. We conquer because Jesus has conquered. We overcome. We overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by our testimonies. We overcome, and our testimony today is we are victorious.
Yes.
We are victorious. We are victorious. We do not give in. We do not give up. We do not quit. We declare we are victorious.
Amen.
We are the army of God. When King David asked, when the soldiers of Saul were trembling, even their king, King David, before he became a king, the shepherd boy came and he said, where is the army of God? Where is the army of God? We are the army of God. We are the army of God. We are the army of God. We are soldiers. We are mighty warriors. We are the army of God, and we are victorious. So this is how we overcome the enemy when he comes against us. We declare and decree we are victorious because our God is victorious.
Yes.
We overcome. Jesus has overcome.
Yes.
We conquer because Jesus has conquered. We walk in power because Jesus got the power.
Yes.
Oh, we bless you, God. We honor you, Father. We thank you for you say it's not by power, but it's by my spirit. And we overcome through the spirit of God. And we know who we are because we are children of God.
Yes.
And as Jesus says, all power and authority is given to me. And now go. And we go with the might and with the power of the Holy Spirit. And we conquer. And we overcome. We overcome because of the power that is working within us. The most precious Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
We take the atmosphere. Because greater is he who's in us than who's in the world. Wherever we go, we conquer.
Yes.
Wherever we go in our workplace, in our house, we take the atmosphere and we conquer. And as we declare, it gets established because God says you shall decree a thing and it shall be established.
Yes.
So this is how we overcome. It is written. We overcome the enemy by the blood of the Lamb.
Yes.
And by the word of our testimony. What is our testimony? What is my testimony? What is our testimony in this hour? What is our testimony in our home? What is our testimony in our workplace? What is our testimony in the house of God? What is my testimony when I'm alone with God? What is our testimony? What is our testimony in the world? What is our testimony when things look like it's gonna overcome us? What is our testimony in the tribulation? What is our testimony? Because Jesus said, in this world you have so much tribulation. But take heart. But take heart. He said, but take heart, for I have overcome the world. This is our testimony. This is how we overcome the enemy.
Amen.
So it doesn't mean we don't suffer tribulation. It doesn't mean we don't have trouble. It doesn't mean we don't suffer. We suffer because we are not from this world. We suffer rejection because the world will reject us because we are not from this world. But what is our testimony in the midst of rejection?
Come on.
What does my testimony look like? Because God wants us to walk tall. God wants us to walk with our heads up because of what he has done in the cross. He has overcome. He declared in the cross, it is finished. This is how we overcome the enemy. Jesus said, it's finished, it's finished.
Hallelujah.
So we overcome. We overcome because are more than conquerors.
Yes.
So we walk tall in the midst of rejection. We walk tall. We walk with our heads up.